Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the Calamity. Here, now, go forth! And be brave for your kingdom!
Alright, so welcome guys to the demo version of Our Warriors Age of Calamity. I have been looking forward to this since it was announced. It's gonna take me a bit to get used to the controls again. Dodge. I love that it's like, literally, it looks just like Breath of the Wild. So awesome. What? That's so cool. It's like taking how like, he literally does, like an unrealistic... Okay, so guard, still jump. I wish I could like...
Right.
I wanna see if there's a way to change the controls to work for or to be the same as in Breath of the Wild.
Right.
That's cool. If you run and hit X, you do the shield surfing. That's cool. Get used to this hole again. What a catch.
Huh? Why is this happening? It's a tower?
What? It's gonna follow me around now? Alright, so I guess I gotta go this way. What? Oh, so you actually get your runes in this? And they made the combat so much better in Breath of the Wild, dude. This is so cool. And you can still cut down the trees, cool. Whoa. Try and hit me, dude. Come on.
inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
Huh!
You made it! I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah Slate from Pora. Oh!
The Sheikah Slate conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin, a time in the midst of the Calamity, to save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.
In order for Link, the Highland Knight, you must guard the mysterious tower that has appeared. Told it may be important. As for this time-hopping guardian, is it truly deserving of our trust? You may discern this beyond any doubt with the aid of the research. May the goddess Hylia watch over you always. Rome, Phosphoromus, Hyrule. Silent Knight. Guild swordsman serving the royal family of Hyrule. Born to a line of Imperial Guards, he is renowned for his fighting skills and courage. Impa, royal advisor and loyal friend. The advisor to Hyrule's royal family and a revered member of the Sheikah tribe, she is dedicated to her work and known for being steadfast and diligent. She can be distracted at times. Use the Sheikah Slate to choose the destination, tackle problems across Hyrule, and level up your characters. Alright. Cool. This. Oh, he's pointing to the thing. Well, awesome. And, as you can see down here in the corner, there's two-player mode, so... That's how the demo starts out, guys. I'm not sure how much longer this is. Not that it matters, because we all know I'm getting this game. But it seems really awesome. I like it better than the normal Hyrule Warriors. I did not like the art style. Link looked very effeminate, in my opinion. And also not very realistic. I think this looks awesome. I can't wait. So, anyways, if you guys are excited for this, then leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one.